Hey guys, how you doing? My name is Allan from the Contractor License School, contractorlicensenow.com, and I just want to go through real quickly some of the requirements for getting your contractor's license. Basically, in a nutshell, you have to have 4 years of experience within the trade at a journeyman level, and also an identification. If you have those two things, well, you can get licensed. So thank you for being a part, and again, Allan from the Contractor License School.